You know when you're cooking and you burn the tray so bad that you can't scrub it off? Here's a way to fix that. Pour boiling water into the tray or pan and place a dryer sheet on top. Let it soak overnight and rinse the water out in the morning. Scrub the remaining residue off the tray and you're good to go.